Look what I got!
What? Oh my gosh!
Okay, now listen. These candies are not for you. Okay? These candies are for trick-or-treaters.
No.
Yeah. So I don't want any of you guys opening them, touching them, or eating them, okay? If there's anything left after Halloween, you can have the rest. So, what's the rule?
No touching candies.
Okay. Promise? Okay. So, I'm going to put them in the kitchen and nobody touches them, okay?
Yeah.
Right?
Okay.
Okay, good.
Is it not fair to have no candy?
Yeah, it's not fair. Let me tell you a secret. Remember that secret.
Okay. Guys, do you want to know a secret? We're gonna eat some of the candy. Yum. I'm gonna break the promise.
The lollipops are missing. And somebody opened this box. Daddy, did you open this box?
Wasn't me.
Martha, Abby, come in the kitchen. Come here, please.
What, Mommy?
Okay, somebody opened this box of chocolate. Also, I can't find the lollipops. So I'm not sure if any, guys, did anybody get any chocolate from here? Because it's open. Martha, did you open this and get any chocolate out?
Me.
Okay, where are the lollipops then? The lollipops are gone. Guys. Evie, Martha. Where did they go?
I don't know.
Martha, did you take the lollipops? I know how much you like them.
No, I don't like lollipops.
Okay. You guys promised you wouldn't touch the candy, right?
Yeah.
You promised that you haven't touched them?
I promised. Yeah, but how is it open? Is it the Mr. Cat that took it?
Are you telling me that some imaginary cat took the candy?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I saw her.
Okay, well, I'm going to leave it here, and I'm going to trust you kids not to touch the candy.
No, you mean?
I hope that whoever did take the lollipops brings it back. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. I trust you.
Thank you.
Alright. Alright.
But where did the lollipops go?
Well, I don't know, but it's pretty fishy if you ask me.
What is going on here? Oh, the lollipops are back. Somebody's been going through all this chocolate. I told the girls not to go through this chocolate. It's for the Halloween kids. Girls!
Yes?
Can you come here, please?
Hey. What? What?
Have you been going through the chocolate?
No.
Are you sure?
Look. Well, the lollipop bag is back. Did somebody open it?
Abby? Not me.
Martha, did you
open? Not me.
Oh,
are you sure?
Your mouth. What did I say for the candy? I said it's not for you guys. And now I find the bag of lollipops back in the kitchen, opened up, and candy all over the floor.
If that was us, that's okay, because we didn't open it. You could just put it back in and all done.
So you guys are still sticking to the story that you didn't open the bag and that you didn't take any candy out.
No, we
you didn't steal the bag and put it somewhere, like in your bedroom.
No.
No?
No.
No.
I did not do that.
Okay.
Girls, tell me the truth. Did you play with, did you open up the chocolates?
Yeah, sure. No more touching the candy. I'm kind of knew that you guys are telling me the truth, but if you guys didn't take it, and Daddy didn't take it, and I didn't take it, who took the candy? Who's
the
been playing around?
Imagination buddy. Yeah. The candy right there.
Hey guys. This is the second time somebody's been playing around with the candy. I'm gonna trust you, but I'm starting to think that maybe you're lying to mommy.
No! We are doing that.
Okay, well, I'm reading it here.
I think you're lying. Mm-hmm.
Okay. You can go now. Animals are taking the candy.
Yes, it's all around them. Yeah, it looks like they're eating confident food. Eating chips, eating peanut M&M's. Yeah, eating milk chocolate M&M's. Eating
You're telling me that you didn't touch any of these candies and they just appeared this way.
Yes. Yeah. Look. All of them are all around.
And it's the stuffed animals that are eating the candy.
Yes. But they're not open. But they like eating it. See, even a lollipop he's eating. Yeah? See, and he's eating some chips. We're not touching.
Are you playing a trick on me? Because
yeah.
It's getting close to Halloween.
No. You see this candy? He's not lying.
Okay. Daddy, have you been eating the candy?
Wasn't me.
Now, who was it?
Well, this is a mystery.
A mystery cat?
Okay, you know what I'm going to do this time? I think I'm going to hide the candy, and I'm not going to leave it in the kitchen anymore. Okay?
No.
And I'm not going to tell you where it is, and I'm not going to tell you where it is, and I think even I might not tell Daddy where it is that I'm hiding it.
What happens if it goes on the couch again? And left the candy filter anymore.
Well, let me clean this up. Guys!
Yeah?
I hit the candy and the hiding place, I went to check on the candy and the candy's gone. Okay, who took it?
Martha. No, Eddie. It's a tutu!
Oh, so you're still saying the tutus to the stuffed animals took them?
No, we're just hugging them. They are not judging you.
So, what do you think is going on? Why is the candy disappearing? Okay, tell me where I hid them.
We don't know.
You don't know where I hid? Take a guess. Somebody tell me the truth.
How do we know?
Girls. Girls, what is this?
Well, I was telling the girls that I can't find the candy where I hid them.
Well, Mommy, I would like a chocolate, and this box is now
first of all
empty.
You weren't supposed to touch the candy until Halloween has passed.
Yeah, and it's only October 29th.
Okay. Well,
and I'm very hungry.
You can eat vegetables!
That's right!
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna
the
go
point is, I have no more candies for the trick-or-treaters. And somebody's been stealing the candy.
I'll say it's in the big Happy Meal. Look at this horrifying face! That she ate all... See, her neck is blowing up.
She looks guilty.
She
looks guilty. I think she ate all the candies.
And my buddy, too! Well, not good for me.
on here?
The stuffed animals just ate all candy. Ate all candy.
Are you saying all the candies are in there?
Yeah.
In that giant box? Oh my goodness.
Oh,
there's
wow.
All my candies. All my chocolates are here.
See, what's in that?
So you walked in and saw it this way? You didn't set it up like that?
No. All of those candies in here.
Martha, are you saying all of your stuffed animals put all of your Halloween candy in there? Did all of your stuffed animals take all the candy in the house and put them into this giant Happy Meal?
Yes.
Is that what they did? Martha, is that what they did? Oh. Is that what they did?
Yeah.
I see. So well, girls, I think we figured out the Halloween mystery.
Halloween.
So you weren't touching the candies all along. It was your stuffed animals doing it, right?
Yeah. But they were like, ooh, stuffed candy.
Yeah, I saw that.
Happy Halloween!